All right, welcome back, everybody, to HESN Live. Tyler McLaren here with Matty Chartier and Jesse Card for the Big Ten premier game this week.
There we go. Stay there, Spence. Stay there, Spence. That's it.
In the pocket, Blair Coleman, flushed out left. Don't really like your quarterback cutting back inside when the linebacker. Second and 10, Myers Riders. After a 5-yard gain by the quarterback, hands it off right. That play is going nowhere. Just will be too happy about that offensive drive. That snap, nice bounce. Let's see what happens. High bounce. Canada Knights take that.
Oh.
Number 25 bounces outside.
Still on his feet.
Good return there. Nice little return for number 20. Actually, really good return for number 25. Right here.
They're not adjusted well either.
No. Second and 10. Oh, that's an interception. Number 5 for Myers Riders has that. That's Adam O'Connell. Big interception there. Snap is in. Ball down.
Oh, blocked.
That's blocked. Number 8 for Canada. That's a big play right there. Danny on offense. It's running quick.
Oh, you...
Here we go.
It's tough. You got to make sure your guys in the right position. Right now they're playing 3-2, and if they keep that up, then they're just going to pick on that all day.
That's Kasim Fernand right there with a nice...
3-2 over there on the field.
He has a guy wide open down the football field.
That's a great catch.
It's a great catch. Kasim Fernand with another big play. This kid's special. Sometimes... Myers brings the pressure. Wow, that is a great throw. That's a great tackle too. Oh, that is a little bit high though. The one, I think this might be a run play. It is not. Goes to the same thing.
And there it is.
That's a touchdown. First, we got a kickoff going by Canada.
Onside
kick.
They're
trying the onside kick.
And they got it. They got it. That's their ball. That's Canada's ball.
Frustrating for Myers, but nonetheless, first and 10, Canada Knights. Valentino hands the ball to number 12. That's a nice play by Devon Blackwood. Pretty dangerous thing. And when you're able to run a hurry-up offense to keep the defense on their heels, you're going to have a lot. That's a touchdown.
Oh, great ball.
Look at that. Great throw by Jared Valentino. Right number 11, Nathan Coleman. That is so far the best throw he's made all game.
The corner and punt the ball away and get it deep.
Yeah, I think this is, you just want to, you know, try to get the ball to, like, pass midfield with a play and a punt.
And that's just it. Oh, jeez. You don't like that. You don't want
that. That's not what you want to do.
No. You've got an athlete with the ball.
That's a safety.
That's a safety.
All right, Bob Barr. Here we go. Kickoff. One's up. It's number 8 for Canada.
Oh, he's got space. He's gone.
That's Fernand. So we got Kasim Fernand, and that is Denny Fernand with a huge play right there.
Absolutely.
That's a nice return.
He took that ball with a head of steam, man, and he saw a lane, and he just took it.
That is a well-done play. The game's in the Big Ten. Lots of changes. First and 10 for the Myers Riders from the 40-yard line. Give the ball to Ben Williams, who...
He's got some space.
He's got some space down the sideline.
There you go. Just keep...
here. Swing the momentum slightly.
Play action. That's a great ball right there. And that's what we're talking about.
That is a great play.
That's exactly what we're talking about.
That was a great play. Age group, if this might be a second year.
Okay.
Technically.
Okay.
But he was definitely on. This would be normally his first year midget. Oh, that's a drag route. That's wide open.
And that's a great play.
Done it yet this game.
He hasn't done anything on his feet yet, and he's not the type of guy that you see move his feet very fast or get out of the pocket, but that's a great ball.
He just makes the right read every time.
Every
that's a great throw. That's a great throw by Jared Valentino. Get back to 35 and say, okay, we're not going to let them score a touchdown in a two-minute drive.
Exactly.
You know, I think that's a good way to think about it, but I'm also not the one that's on the sideline. So
right.
I'm not saying they should or shouldn't. But.
And then you got Fernand finding space on a reverse, and looks like he's going to score here.
And he did. Touchdown.
He's a special player for this team, man. He's a very special player.
Half, we're going to take a break, and we will be back in the third quarter. But before then, this is the last play of the half. Maybe they'll take a chance.
Take a shot.
Oh, there we go.
Plant your feet. Chuck the ball.
Good job. Ball's up.
Oh. And we got a pick.
We got a pick, but that's
what they haven't done yet, and let's just see how they can manage a clock. That's something that you're going to have to learn. That's a great block by the quarterback.
Yep.
Don't like seeing that too often, but.
Nope, and he's gone.
Yep.
That's that.
And then you can see some blocking downfield from the receivers, making plays.
Number 12, that was Deshaun Blackwood. Deshaun Blackwood with a great conversation going. If you have questions, reach out to us. If you need to talk to Jesse or anyone, just reach out to us. First and 10 Myers Riders. This will be the last play of the game. And Ben Williams running hard as he always does.
Oh, strip the ball.
Yep, that's a touchdown, Kanata. He did strip that out. And don't know what number that was. 23? 27? 23. That was number 23. That was Billy Heslop.